Hey, what is going on, everyone? My name is Kodamore, and welcome to your very first beginner electronics tutorial, the updated introduction video. Now, in this series, you will go from having little knowledge of electronics all the way to having a good, solid understanding of electronics components and devices. Now, I will be starting this series from the ground up, from the very basics. This means that you need no prior knowledge of electronics to follow along with this series. I'm going to be starting from the basics of electricity and batteries, and then we will move on to simple and then eventually more advanced electronics components and circuits. Now, after we learn about some electronics components, we will be creating simple circuits and projects with the components that we learn about. This way you are able to see how different electronics components and topics can be implemented in actual projects. Then, at the end of this series, we will even have enough knowledge to make our very own 8-bit computer completely from scratch, from very simple chips. Just like the ones that you see on the screen right now. That is going to be a huge project and it will be very, very exciting. Though sadly that project is quite a ways away because we do have to cover the basics first. I just wanted to give a broad overview about what the series will be about. And yes, we will learn enough to be able to make our very own 8-bit computer. That is amazing. Now, what I recommend is if you don't know if you want to get into electronics or not yet, don't go out and buy a bunch of stuff just yet. Go ahead and watch 10 or 15 episodes of this series, and if you say, hey, I kind of want to try it, then go out, buy a few basic components, and continue on with this series and start experimenting on your own as well. If you find that you like it a lot, buy a few more components and continue on with this awesome series and experimenting by yourself. Now, even if you don't have plans to follow along with this series hands-on to do things with your very own components, or you just want to watch the videos, you will still learn a lot about electronics. I am tailoring this series so that if you are working with actual electronics components or if you're just watching the videos, you will learn a ton about electronics either way. It's going to be an amazing series, guys. I hope you all follow along and try it out, and maybe some of you will even find a new passion for electronics. That would be awesome. It's really fun, you just need to give it a try. I hope to see you all throughout this series. We are going to learn a lot and we are going to build a lot. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I hope to see you all there.